guys, AJ here, and today I'm going to be trying the regular soda, as you can see, the Mountain Dew, Dr. Pepper, and the Pepsi, and, wait a minute, that's kind of bored. Get this out of here. But no, today I'm going to be trying the new Diet Coke products that they've come out with, and I've been seeing videos of them, and I thought that I'd give them a try and see how I like them. But the first one I'm going to be trying is called Twisted Mango Diet Coke, and I'm not a big fan of mango, so we'll see how this goes. Now I'm going to get my little helper here to pour this for me. Don't pour a lot. It's got this color of diarrhea brown. It smells like mango. Ooh. Yeah, that's nasty. It tastes like Diet Coke mixed with mango. But yeah, that's not good at all. I'm done with that. Take that away. That was nasty. And my next one I'm going to be trying is, what's it called?
Ginger lime.
Oh boy. Ginger lime Diet Coke. Don't that sound not good? Open this for me. Why don't you go around that way? Don't put it on. You have to drink it still. Again, it's the light brown color. Smells like ginger ale. Oh, this is going to be good. As some of you know, I don't like ginger ale.
I'm not a big fan of ginger ale. I don't know if I like it.
Nope. It tastes like a flat Coke mixed with a little bit of ginger ale in it. I think the mango would have been better than that. But, you know. So now let's try the next one.
The Feisty Cherry.
Feisty Cherry. I've heard that that's pretty good. Well, let's see. Feisty Cherry Diet Coke. That's all it says. Well, let's try it. Probably gonna eat the lining in my stomach. That's enough. Oh boy. Probably gonna have diarrhea for a month. It's not good, but it's not really bad like the other two. So far, that's the best one. What can I say? So far, the plastic cherry is the best one out of all of them. I have one more left. What's it?
Zesty Blood Orange.
Zesty Blood Orange.
Yep.
Zesty?
Huh?
Zesty? Really?
Zesty?
Zesty?
Zesty? Yes, Zesty? I don't know. I was figuring that one would be the best one.
So far, that one was. This one might be. Because I like Blood Orange, but we'll try it. I don't know how good it'll go with Diet Coke. Set it too close to the edge, you'll probably knock it off. Well, it smells like orange. Now I'm burping inside my mask. Tastes like cough syrup. But so far the
Frosty Cherry?
Yeah, the Frosty Cherry is the best one. That one tastes like cough syrup, so I really don't like that. But I think that's about it for this video. I thank you for watching. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, please like and subscribe and hit the bell to get notifications when I upload. I'm almost to 300 subscribers, and I really appreciate it. I didn't think that I'd get this many subscribers doing this, but that's about it for now. Bye!